In this video, you'll learn how to use your iPhone as a mobile hotspot for the internet. A hotspot turns your iPhone into a temporary wireless router to connect another device to the internet. If you have a data plan on your iPhone, you can surf the web or use the internet to connect to apps without using Wi-Fi. Most iPads and MacBooks don't have a data plan, but you can use your iPhone as a mobile hotspot, acting like a wireless router, allowing you to connect your devices to the internet when Wi-Fi is not available. To turn your iPhone into a hotspot, open your Settings app. In the middle of the screen, tap the green icon called Personal Hotspot. In order to use your iPhone as a hotspot, you need to have a 3G or 4G LTE data connection. You can easily see if you have a cellular data connection on the top bar of your iPhone. To turn on Personal Hotspot, tap the white circle. Even if you're not connected to Wi-Fi, you still need to have Wi-Fi and Bluetooth enabled in order to use your iPhone as a mobile hotspot. To connect to your iPhone's internet from another device, such as a laptop or MacBook, you need to make sure your Bluetooth is turned on your laptop. After you've turned on Bluetooth, click the Wi-Fi icon at the top of your screen, and you'll see your iPhone's name as an internet option. Click on your iPhone to connect to the hotspot. The password to connect to the internet is shown on your iPhone Personal Hotspot screen. After you've entered the password on your laptop, you can browse the internet on your laptop as if you were connected to Wi-Fi. We recommend only using the Personal Hotspot for emergency situations. You can also use the Personal Hotspot to connect to another phone, to connect an iPad, or any other type of Apple device. I've used the Personal Hotspot while on long car trips when I needed to send an email from my laptop or submit something online. I would not use a Personal Hotspot to download large files or stream audio or video. Those activities use a lot of cellular data. Don't forget to turn off Personal Hotspot when you're finished. Just tap the white circle on your iPhone to turn it back off. Thanks for watching.